Yo. Hello, everyone. Hi. Tonight, we're expecting a special guest. Dulce, thank you so much for the resub. 6 months already. What? Has it been that long since you joined our lovely, lovely community, Dulce? By the way, let me know if everything sounds fine. Check, check, check. Hello to our first people, Parlnok, Dulce Zalu, Hawk Six Phoenix, welcome in. Sunny's mom, Viv. Parlnok, Hawk Six Phoenix, and Harry Munn, Dark Saturn, Parlnok, Shasto, and Fidamiel! Oh my god. I totally did not expect a Fidamiel raid. What? Thank you so much for the raid, Fidamiel. I know. I know that you informed me of your intent. Thank you so much, Fidamiel, for the raid. And great stream today. And I was there because I'm your mod. Relegated Warrior, thank you so much for the resub. 3 months. Oh my, this raid was a total surprise. Oh yeah, total surprise. I think I'm clipping. Let me just fix this. There we go. Fidamiel, how was the rest of your stream? How was the rest of your 15 minutes? 10 or 15 minutes of the stream I did not see. Caught him by surprise! I told you, I was gonna... No. Alright, real talk chat. Fidamiel over here is very thoughtful. And even though it is not her stream day, she streams Tuesdays and Saturdays, she decided to stream today. And the title of the stream is Trash Stream to Raid SVG. Thank you so much, Fidamiel. Thank you so much for doing that. That is very sweet of you. And of course, naturally, since I knew that the raid was gonna happen, I dressed up for the occasion. So, the White Tree of Gondor? And how about this, Fidamiel? Can you see this? Can you see that? Do you see that? It's the Witcher sign. Yes, I have been hoarding this little baby for a while. Waiting for the special occasion to bust it out. Geralt player gamer. Wait a minute. SVG is in danger. Oh, because it's lighting up. You are clipping? I thought many streamers deactivated clips due to DMCA. Alright. Let's give some face palms for Isgrimor. That is a good dad joke. Could Geralt kill a Balrog? Fendweller, that is a just question. Why don't we ask Fidamiel, who is our resident Lord of the Rings expert? Fidamiel, could Geralt defeat a Balrog? A Balrog of Morgoth? So what I'm saying is, chat, please do follow Fidamiel, because she is a total champion supporter of our community. And she is also a very, very, very supportive of all other musicians in our immediate community. So thank you so much, Firamiel, for your raid again. And I know just what to play for you after I finish this rite of passage tea. They would just become friends and roam the lands together. Yo, Regent! Oh, by the way, hello. Hello to our lovely mods. Hawk6 Phoenix, Baby Mage, Black Clad Wanderer, X-Regent X, and, of course, Firamiel. Firamiel knows all. Firamiel knows all the Twitch musicians. It's Wednesday. It's Anything Goes on Wednesday. Oh, by the way, I also have a kind of major announcement later. Kinda. If I forget to make that big announcement, just let me know. But yeah, I think Firamiel might suspect what is going on with this announcement. But yeah, I will announce something later as well. But in the meantime, how is everyone? By the way, how is your middle of the week? I have been ultra productive, chat. Oh my god. I have been super duper ultra productive. I filmed 2 music videos yesterday. And I landed a sponsorship deal. A sponsorship deal for my YouTube video that is coming out this Friday. It's just an amazing week so far for me. check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very unproductive the last 2 days for me. Hoping to get back on track though. I'm all good. Thanks, dude. Hope you're doing well. Well, thank you so much, Harry Moon. Congratulations, says Aravida. Star someone. Yeah. By the way, which sponsorship? Oh, Firamiel, it's a sponsorship by Sounddrop. Because I have a very good working relationship with Sounddrop. So sometimes they offer me some sponsorships. And I said yes. Of course I say yes. It's Sounddrop. Firamiel, I don't know if you remember, we were having one conversation, I think last week. We were having a conversation, Firamiel, where sometimes when you have a deadline, sometimes you have the tendency to do the project by the very last minute because of some adrenaline rush. Thank you so much, Firamiel. I did exactly that right before going live, Firamiel. right after I said goodbye to your stream earlier, I opened up my DAW and I opened up that medieval song project that was a work in progress, which I played on Sunday, last Sunday. And I kind of finished it. Right before going live. So in between, after I said goodbye to your stream and before going live, I kinda finished the basic composition. So I'm gonna play it for you. And then I'm gonna play whatever you wanna request. You want me to play something from The Witcher? You want me to play Custom Request? Whatever, Firamiel. The table is open. All right. My Thursday started out good with a stream by Fira. Yeah. Isgramor, that is a very good start of the Thursday. Thank you so much, Dark Saturn. Drunk with... Yes! You are drunk with power! Fira, I'm not sure if... Is this the first time you raided my channel? Oh, Whole Flutes, hello! Can I still get a request from the other day, dude? Yes, Harry Moon. Yes, definitely. You can put your request in now, Harry Moon. I know you raided us last week. Last Sunday. So, yes. Relegated Warrior, Firamiel, Dulce Zalu, Harry Moon, Manhunt's Lizzie, Genome, GFP Solutions, Rookit Min, Heathikins, Rachel Grace Violin, Prosolis, Turco Machine, New Baroque. You all get priority requests. It's the first time, Fir. Oh my God, Firamiel. All right, chat. I'm gonna tell you. While the tea is still not done, I'm gonna tell a kind of serendipitous story. I don't know if that's the right term. I don't know if some of you would remember, but one time. Months ago, I think 3 or 4 months ago, I did one Tuesday stream, and I know that Firamiel, previously known as Geek Violinist, would go live on that particular Tuesday, her first affiliate stream. And during the day of that same Tuesday, I went live because I went live on that Tuesday doing an arrangement stream. I was arranging my Lord of the Rings medley. I don't know. I think Recorder Guy was there. And I went live, used the Lord of the Rings arrangement as an excuse to stream for longer, however long that I want, because I also wanted to raid previously known as Geek Violinist Firamiel, because it was her first affiliate stream. So we did. I waited it out until Firamiel went live, and then bam, String Player Gamer raid, and then immediately tier 3 subscription, and then gift subs. It was super hype. And then I think Joe Plays Violin also raided you later on that day. I'm not sure if that was the same day. And so Firamiel doesn't know that story until today, and told her during her early stream today, because she went live today specifically to raid our channel. So I told her just today that story of me doing that pre-planned raid for her as well. So it's like she's returning the favor. All right, tea time is over. All right, enjoy your lurk, baby mage. Gonna attend a lecture real quick and double check if I'm complete. Oh my God, baby mage. Good luck. All right, chat. Requests are open. If you got called out earlier, you may request. Oh, only chill songs are active right now. Okay. Let me change that. Very sorry. Very sorry about that. Activate. All right. I'm activating all the songs. All the songs. Anime. TV. Improv. Film music, SVG favorites, works in progress, chill music, original compositions, Zelda music. All right, everything's all active. You may now request. Justanos, hello. Star 7, thank you so much for the 3-month sub. Wow. Thank you. Bird of Adarna. Thank you, Isgramor, for requesting a new addition. Not a new composition, just a new addition. Wait a minute. Let me just fix this. There we go. Flaming red hair, yes! Alright. Alright. Of course it's possible. It's possible. Alright.
New composition. For Firamiel. Okay. You can also put that in Firamiel if you want.
Alright, chat, I'm gonna play a new composition that I've been working on. I played a preview of it, a work in progress preview of it last Sunday. And as I said, this is a medieval style composition that was inspired by a performance of Firamiel with her lyre. Oh yeah, you may use lights. All right, here we go. Thank you. That was a totally new composition. Well, I've been working on it for about almost a month. And right now, this is its latest form. So I would say it's still new, kind of new. Thank you so much, Recorder Guy. Thank you so much, Firamiel. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Why did I wear my glasses? No, it's a no glasses stream day. Thank you so much. I want more of that, says Star Summon. Indeed. I think I will just have to finalize some of the instrumentation. I would love it to I would love to add more small percussion, tiny bells. Maybe a lot more orchestral strings. Leonidas, thank you so much for the 3-month sub streak. Woo! Thank you so much. I appreciate that. So yes, Star Summon, once it's finished, like totally done, I will add it in my song list. Yes. okay. This next one is for Firamiel. Thank you so much again, Firamiel, for the raid. So good to see you as well, Leonidas. Thank you so much for being here. All right. Flaming red hair.
Did you forget to tell? Oh no!
You know that era VST that you showed me with all medieval instruments?
Oh my god! Is it on sale?
I don't know if it's on sale. Alright, let's make a loop for Firamiel.
Thank you. beatbox time.
So much for that request.
Thank you so much again, Firamiel, for the raid. I really, really appreciate it. And I will see you on your next streams. I will see you on our friend's streams. I will see you in my streams. And thank you so much, everyone. Oh my god, Coat and Tie stream is completed? What? Maybe I should combine the singing stream with the Coat and Tie stream. I don't know. We will see. It might work, it might not. Coat and Tie stream achieved. Thank you so much, everyone. The question mark block. Okay, question mark block. Who redeemed the question mark block? I see it was redeemed by Dristo Entreri. Okay. Oh my god, it's... What? It keeps on extending. It's... Oh my god. It just wants me to hit it multiple times now. Tie Heaven Green! Tie Heaven Green. Yes, this is the song that Sam dances with Rosie. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Let's see. No, Jalen, hello. Bergs 111, hello as well. How is my favorite dude who plays violin on the internet? Doing well, my favorite floating head on the internet. That Era 2 VST. The lute from there? It's the lute used in Priscilla's song. What? Firamiel, the actual recording or the samples? So they used samples? They used samples? They did not use an actual recording lute? Yes, we need it. We need it, Firamiel. We need it for that little thing. Justanas, hello. And there is no easy mode. Thank you so much for requesting. Thank you so much. I mean, requesting. My mind is trash right now. Thank you so much for the resub or 5 months. Ahoy, hoy. Thank you so much. So, Leonidas, Star Summon. There is no easy mode. You may also request and I will put it on the top. All right, Harry Munn, this is for you from your raid last Sunday. I hope you enjoy it. This is Elder Scrolls Skyrim. I hope you enjoy that. Harry Munn, thank you so much again for your request and for your raid last Sunday. There is no easy mode. Okay, let's see. Okay, everything is a priority request, I think. Oh, wait. I got it. All right. Dan the freaking man, thank you so much for 10-month subscription. What? Thank you so much, Harry Munn. Oh, also, hello, Ficta. Thank you. Thank you so much. I didn't see you earlier. But yes, just for those who don't know, most 99.9% of all the arrangements in my song list are my own recordings, my own productions, and my own arrangements. except for maybe 2 to 3 that are from the original soundtracks of their source material. CAD78823 says, "Hey, look, I just made it to a String Player Gamer stream. Yay, welcome in. Welcome in." Okay, Palnok. Here we go. This is Palnok. This is Palnok special. This is Palnok's favorite from my arrangements. So, let's go, Palnok. Oh, Ty Heavengreen, are you still here? I want to show you something. Yo, Pie Fluff! Hi, Pie Fluff. Can you do a Pie Fluff command? Hello, all I hope is a good day today. It looks like the song and the request on off isn't at the top. Oh! Thank you so much, Pie Fluff. You really are quality assurance material. Oh my god. How to stream, chat? How to stream? I'm so sorry.
Sorry.
The queue overlay isn't showing on screen. It's because I disabled it from last Sunday. Thank you, Firefluff. You truly are a champion of this community.
Thank you.
Prosolis, thank you so much for the 10 months with a message. Oh yeah, baby, 10 months of SPG love. Oh, Prosolis, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the 10-month subscription. I think 10 months is the longest that we have right now. Which means, I think, 2 more months before we do a 1 year on Twitch as a music streamer celebration. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Yes, Coda Cadenza. Hello, it's been a while. And Prosolis, good luck in your food hunt. I'm off to go out in public and hunt for food. In public? Public? What is public? Just kidding. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. I really appreciate it. Alright, the next pieces are a bunch of priority requests for Star Summon, There Is No Easy Mode, and Isgrimoire. Thank you so much for your generosity, Hunter Prosolis. Hunter Solis. Prosolis, what food are you craving for? You'll be among the people. Among the people. The people. The people. I love this reverb. I love this new reverb so much. Grocery shopping. Oh my god. Oh my god. My Twitch music anniversary is September 15. And I will tell you why it's September 15 in a bit. After I play for Star Summon, I will explain to you why I chose September 15 to be my Twitch anniversary as a music streamer, as a official music streamer. And I will explain to you after this song. That's a nice mixer. Yes, Coda Cadenza. It's a Tascam Model 12. I really love it. It's got pretty much everything that I wanted, that I need and want. Wants and needs. Both. Okay, Star Wars, the Force theme for Star Summon. So much Star. Thank you. Thank you so much, Star Summon. Here you go. I love playing that. Thank you so much, Star Summon. And oh my god, Aravida, I forgot to say hi. Hi, Aravida. I fixed the lights. Thank you so much for pointing that out last time. So for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about the lights command. Also, hello, New Baroque. Hello, hi. Hi, everyone. How is everyone? And yeah, hello. Typical New Baroque playing with the lights commands again. A few minutes, maybe 30 minutes before I started going live. all right. So as I promised, I was going to... Dine the Freaking Man, if you want to request something, you can also request. I'll bump it up to the end of the priority requests. The reason why I chose September 15 as my Twitch music anniversary is because September 15, 2020 was supposed to be one of my practice streams. Practicing with the music setup, everything was a music test. And I was doing a bunch of tests during that week. So September 15, I was also doing another music stream. A test stream, again. Very far from this setup. However, during that date, September 15, 2020, my favorite video game convention, MAGFest, Music and Games Festival, they were also doing a telethon event in their Twitch channel. 1,000 viewers, stuff like that. I think almost 800 to 1,000 viewers. They were doing a charity fundraising, a 24-hour fundraising event in their music channel, in their Twitch channel, MAGFest. And I was also, at the same day, I was also doing my test stream for music because I wanted to stream music, violin. I wanted to be a regular music streamer, and because, you know, I didn't know how things went, so I did a bunch of tests. It so happens September 15, supposedly another test, but something big happened. Something epic happened at the end of MAGFest's charity fundraising event. They decided to raid me. They decided to raid our channel while I was doing a practice test stream. So naturally, instead of it still being a practice music stream, it suddenly became a baptism by fire. It became my first official music stream with a huge audience. So that is why September 15 is my Twitch music stream anniversary. And it's coming soon. In 3 months, I would say. So yeah. Hello, hello. Can barely hear me. Must be with your volume, Justanos. Check, check. Yeah. Yeah. Check, 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 check. Yeah. It's fine. The volume is very down tonight. Yeah. This mixer is still kind of not 2 weeks being used, so I'm still getting used to the kinks. Yeah, anyway, let's play some Sonic the Hedgehog for There Is No Easy Mode. Oh, by the way, after this, I'm going to do the announcement after this, maybe. We'll see. So Sonic the Hedgehog. Thank you.
Check, check, check. All right. Let's play some Sonic. Oh, yeah, Sonic. 30th birthday. All right. Happy birthday, Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah. All right. Let's play. Yeah, it's because the main bus was way down. Anyway, let's continue with the show. Where is that? Oh, there we go. There you go. I hope the volume was much better this time. All right. 12 o'clock? Zero. Okay. I have to remember the settings. I'm not the kind of audio guy that wants to be setting something and then I forget. Set and forget. I don't want to be that. I want to always actively know what's going on. There are some audio engineers I put a lot of effort in setting it up one day and then I'll leave it frozen like that. But no, I can't do that because I always use this for all my productions. Okay, enjoy your hunting for food, Fira Miel. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Thank you. I'm always having to tweak our mixer and filters to Yakoda Cadenza. It is one of the things that you have to kind of manage when you're dealing with an actual mixer. My previous settings was all digital and I was doing everything by OBS. But the problem is the audio progressively desyncs and I have to reset stuff and it's annoying. But anyway, thank you so much for your resub of 5 months. There is no easy mode and thank you for this request. All right. This next piece is called The Monkey Dance. This is from a ballet play that I wrote called The Bird of Adarna. It's a 2-hour ballet play and this is one of the pieces from it. If I can find it. Here we go. Can I find it? Alright, looks like I did. This is a new addition to the song list and I also performed this last time on Sunday for the Prosolis tribute where I performed a bunch of original compositions. Here we go. Monkey Dance!
Thank you so much for that request, Isgrimor. All right. We still have 4 available slots for requests, and it's now open for all. If anyone wants to request anything from my song list, you are free to do so, if you wish. Thank you so much for that emote. There is no easy mode. Yes, I agree with Recorder Guy. That is indeed a perfect emote for it. All right, announcement time. Not even sure if this is an announcement. Some of you might not like what I'm going to say. Some of you might not like it, but will still understand. And some of you might say, whatever. Yes, requests are open for subscribers. Yes, thank you so much, Hawk6Phoenix. Let's get serious for a bit. So I can't believe I'm saying this, but I am contemplating, this is not yet final, chat. This is not yet final. But I am contemplating on streaming twice a week instead of 3 times a week. Yes, that's the thing that I've been thinking of. Hey, GFP Solutions! Yo, the rubber ducks are in. Yeah, I'm thinking of streaming twice a week instead of 3 times a week, because lately I've been so excited with my return to YouTube videos, and I have so many ideas and so many plans, even album plans with certain people here in chat. So I am definitely contemplating on streaming twice a week for the regular schedule. Now, sometimes we streamers, when we don't stream for 3 or 4 days straight, it feels like an eternity. So I'm keeping the option open for a movable third day, something like that. So what I'm thinking of is something like 2 fixed schedules, 2 fixed days, for example, and one wild card day where I would randomly stream on random times, and here's the kicker, on a random platform. No, I don't want to stream for 3 hours, man. I want 2-hour stream when? That is still my motto. That is still my principle. 2-hour stream, two hours and a half, that's the max. I wanna lessen the streams. Because if I stream for 3 hours, if I say, oh, I'm gonna stream for 3 hours even if it's just 2 days a week, that's still gonna be a total of 9 hours. Is it? Oh no, that's still gonna be a total of 6 hours. And right now, 3 times a week, I'm already on like 6-hour cap. So yeah, 6 hours. Yeah. So that's what I'm planning. I want the existence of something regular plus 1 random. So I have the freedom or flexibility. Oh, I want to do a Reddit stream. Okay, because you know, If I stream 3 times a week on Twitch, and then I still want to do random streams on either Reddit or YouTube, that's pretty much just adding a 4th day of streaming. So, 2 high-quality Twitch concerts a week is so much better than we get in real life. Yeah, something like that. So, that is my sort of announcement. Now, I have a poll for you, chat. I have a poll. If which SPG stream day should go. So I still don't know what day I want to let go, if I'm ever gonna stick to two regular days a week. But if there was one schedule that you don't mind losing, which is it? I'm going to make the poll right now with specific times. 9 to 11 a.m. EST, and Sunday 6 to 8 p.m. EST. All right. I will set the poll for 10 minutes. No rigging, no additional votes allowed, just one vote each. All right. Which SPG stream should go? While I play the next piece for Baby Mage. You're all free to vote. And yeah. Thank you so much, mods. Can we give some mod love, please? Mod love to our wonderful mods, Baby Mage, Firamiel, Hog Six Phoenix, the Black Clad Wanderer, and X Region X. Yahoo, yo, yo, yo! I really like the wild card idea. Yeah, me too. It gives some freedom and some flexibility and reliability. I think it's a good balance of both. But I still want to keep it to two regular streams and one extra stream, which may or may not happen. Something like that. But anyway, yeah, let's play some Ragnarok for Baby Mage. Oh, also this coming Sunday is gonna be the last of our tribute concerts for the short term. And this tribute Sunday is gonna be Mod Love Sunday. This coming Sunday is Mod Love Sunday. Only the mods will be allowed to request. All right. Let's play some music and then I'll catch up in chat. Oh, wait a minute. Pie Fluffs, would the one stream still be request and the other streams be themed? That is something to be decided, Pie Fluff. I still don't know. So, yeah. I'm still thinking on it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for the claps. And Rachel Grace Violin and Turco Machine. Oh my god. Okay, I'm looking at the poll right now. Which SPG stream should go? Okay. Looks like it's for the Wednesday or Sunday. Looks like Wednesday is winning. I can understand that. I will say something about... Okay. Wednesday won. So, eight votes for Wednesday, 6 votes for Sunday, and 4 votes for Friday. I'm going to do another poll in the Discord because, of course... not everyone is here. Hi, Rachel. I hope everything is going well at the shop. Are we voting to remove a stream time? Yes, Izzy. I am, like I announced earlier, I'm considering making regular streams twice a week only. And the reason being is I'm currently more excited to work back on my YouTube videos and music videos and so many other projects that I want to dedicate more time for them. And, you know, fellow streamers, you understand this. You understand totally that even if we are only streaming for 2 hours, 3 hours, the preparation time is an added 2 hours. And the recovery time after the stream is another 2 hours. So pretty much a 2-hour stream is actually 6 hours of our time going into preparation and recovery. So it's not really just 2 hours of streaming. It's, you know, 2 hours on the stream that you can see us. But behind the scenes, oh my god, it's similar or even more. Yeah, unless trash stream, and I mean my real trash stream. Recovery is like 5 hours for me. Hey Langit. Oh, hey Langit, hello. I prepare for the stream. Yeah, I prepared for the stream. All right, fellow streamers, feel free to share a bullet rundown of your process, but let me tell you how I prepare for my streams. Before I prepare for my streams, 1 hour before, I make sure that my overlay is all active. Sometimes I forget. I make sure that my chat, my alerts, and my announcement for all social media is ready. I take a custom selfie every time I say the go live. I don't want automated announcements. Oh, I'm live. No, I want a bit more personal. I want it every time a single new selfie. And then I make sure that, and this is gonna sound a little bit gross, but it's the truth. I clean my ears because I have to wear these in-ear monitors. And if you don't maintain ear cleanliness and you keep wearing in-ear monitors, it's gonna get clogged. And you know why it's gonna get clogged. And if you have a clogged in-ear monitor, you're gonna hear muffled sound. You're not gonna be hearing everything well. And as a music streamer, you need to be hearing everything well. And then, as the last part of my preparation, I look in the mirror. Do I not shock myself when I see myself in the mirror? Do I have new blemishes that is showing up? That is when I use the power of foundation. Yes. I wear some basic makeup. Everyone does. I don't own any mirrors. Really, Izzy. And then, the night before, oh, here. The night before the stream, I make sure that my 2 water bottles are filled to the brim and in the fridge. Because I don't want to be streaming with lukewarm water. So I make sure The two water bottles are filled the night before. I need only two per stream. And and before that, I have to make sure that my tea is ready. I brew so many stuff that's going on behind the scenes. And after the stream, I make sure all the lights are off. And then I have to figure out, oh, what am I going to eat? I have to cook. And then while I'm thinking of that, I'm lying down on my bed because I'm so exhausted from the stream. All right, let's read your answer. It's true, yes. And if you work full-time job, it needs extra time to shift around with the time for others. Groceries, IRL things on weekends, at least for me, says Pie of Love. Yes, that is true. This makes me appreciate you all more. Oh, yes, hey, Langit. Streamers, oh my God. Streamers do so many stuff behind the scenes. I'm going to admit I prepare about 5 minutes before the stream, maybe 10 minutes if I'm wanting to be extra prepared. Ew, cleaning ears? I keep mine dirty. Okay, no, Jalen. You're not so trash for trash stream, just less good than usual trash stream. Okay, it's Grammore. 2 hours prep time for me too, says Rachel. Yeah. Truth, SPG. Check that glowing scene. Yeah, Trisha. I need to be glowing player gamer, and that's a lot of pressure. I look in your mirror too. Oh my God, Rachel, what? You look in my mirror? Next time, let me know so I can say hi. Oh, Rachel, thank you so much for giving us up to Jenny. Coda Cadenza says, about an hour to half hour before stream, I get every program for stream up and running and make sure OBS sees them, double check the title, sound monitor. Yeah, and I haven't even talked about preparation for the music. I have to make sure the violin is in tune. I have to make sure all MP3s are in the file, in the computer, and playing back. Jenny. Oh. Yay. Welcome in, Jenny. I don't need mirrors with modern phone cameras. Oh, modern phone cameras are sometimes... They sometimes lie. They sometimes lie with what you see. And I want color accuracy. Oh my God, this conversation is confirming what I already know. Even on my normal stream, I'm a trash streamer. Sounds like me getting ready to stream a class. Yeah, exactly, Aravida. No matter what you do, if you're appearing on public for a show, for a performance, for a talk, for a lecture, what people don't always see is the hours of sometimes days of preparation that goes before and recovery after it. I just discovered all these streams. It's so awesome. Thank you so much, Jenny. I also have to reconnect all wires of my game capture, update the tags, and find everyone's promotion channels. Get water. Make sure the console is working. Yeah. So many stuff to handle. All right, let's play Dark Saturn's request. I'm sorry for keeping you waiting, Dark Saturn. But the conversation got heated. Not really heated, but... Thank you so much for that request. Dark Saturn. All right, chat. The queue is open. I am still accepting 3 more slots. 3 more requests. First come, first serve. Thank you. Oh, by the way, I saw your post earlier, Firamiel, that you were trashing with your ocarina and recorder guy joining in. Yes. I'd love that. I love that. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. I needed to hear that. Oh, Justinus. Thank you. Ashflower Frog, Megalovania, you have to use the request system. Oh, Demon Slayer for Eravida. All right, Eravida. Eravida. GFP Solutions, by the way, you can request as well. Because you've been super generous the last time, and I don't know if you're still here, but GFP definitely can request something. Priority request. All right. Oh, my God. The 3 slots filled up quickly. But yeah, priority requests are on. So if anyone is owed a priority request like GFP Solutions, you can request anything that is video game music or anime or film. Let's play some Demon Slayer for Eravida. This is PFG? PFG? Power Fluff Girls? All right. No top 40s? Yep, no top 40s. All right, Eravida. This is Demon Slayer. This is a cover and arrangement by my friend, Jonathan Young. Finding my reasons why I'm learning to be strong. Take my hand and I'll come away. It's time to spin. I don't let the money flash. I'm not seeking Thank you so much, Eravida, for hyping up the requests. Victor, welcome back. Glad to see you here again. And favorite composee! Favorite composee! Woo! Thank you so much for the 7 month. Oh, wow! Composee, can I play something for you? The song list is still open for priority requests, like what you just did. You're welcome, Eravida. Ty Heaven Green, I want to show you something. I don't know if you were here earlier. Hello, Musical! Can we give a shout out for Musical, for GFP Solutions, for Hawk 6 Phoenix, for Rachel Grace Violin, Ty Heaven Green, Fira Miel, Izzy Paradox, all the VIPs. And Ty Heaven Green, I want to show you something. But it was being covered by it's being covered by my violin, but I think you'll appreciate this because you're a cosplayer. But I have this Witcher 3. Hey, Rocketman! Yo! You can also request custom request Rocketman. I have here a Witcher 3 necklace that has a LED light. Look. That's cool, right? It's from Amazon, of course. Probably will make some Witcher videos. And a Lord of the Rings shirt. Yep. Thank you, Ty. The next request is by Rachel Grace Violin. Oh my God. Thank you so much, Rachel. I needed to practice this. One moment. God, Rachel, yes, you've been telling that to everyone, and I'm getting so hyped. I want to hear your version so much. I already know that it's gonna be epic. All right, let's do some Wonder Woman theme for the amazing Rachel Grace, epic legend violin. Oh my god, I didn't read that immediately, I spent 2 weeks creating and just lost everything. Oh my god, I'm so sorry to hear that, Rachel. I didn't know that it was part of that laptop. I'm so sad, but I know that you will recover and that you will make an even more epic music, whatever that piece is, Rachel. I know it. All right, let's go. Thank you. Thank you so much, Rachel Grace Violin, for that request. And oh my God, the Twitch community is amazing. This Twitch community is amazing. Chat, can we all send all the positive vibes for our friend Rachel Grace Violin? Thank you so much. You are an inspiration, Rachel Grace Violin. Huge inspiration to me. And I also know that you are an inspiration to a lot of our friends here. So we got you. We got your back, Rachel. Ushiyasha, hello. No, you. Imperial Queen Celeste. I have to lurk now, but I'll always do my best to support you. Thank you for your amazing music. I love tuning in when I can. Oh, thank you so much, Imperial Celeste. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. The next request is for Driss to Entreri. Dance of the Dwarves. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, Isgramor and Driss requesting the two new additions to my song list, which are both original compositions. Thank you so much for doing that. Let me just add it in. Palace of the Dwarves. I think this is it. All right. I have to separate the files. Oh my God. Anyway, here it is. This is Dance of the Dwarves, requested by Driss Entreri. That's not yet. Not that yet. Not that. Not that. Here we go. Thank you. I have to fix the volumes of those new tracks. But anyway, thank you so much for that request, Tristo Entry. And thank you for the 100 bits, Tristo Entry. I appreciate that. Ghost Shrimp, how are you doing? I'm so glad to see you here again. I know you were telling me that you've been recovering, but I hope you're doing well, Ghost Shrimp. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Rob Kovacs, what's up, Rob Kovacs? All right, chat. Okay, let's. I'm gonna add a bunch of stuff since we're still under time. that's quite a feat right now. We're under time and we've already done all the requests. D-Red Punks, thank you so much. Oh, D-Red Punks, request something, please. What is that? Yakuza. Okay, let's play some Yakuza. This is a favorite by Prosolis. But if you want to request something, D-Rad Punks, thank you so much for for your resub. It's getting better. Oh my God, Ghost Shrimp, I am so happy to hear that. Can we give also a shout out to Rob Kovacs, who is an amazing musician here on Twitch? Oh, not just here on Twitch, just an amazing musician. Huh? What? Thank you, Hawk. Thank you for triggering that hype train. What? Hawk 6 Phoenix Campeón. All right, let's start a hype. Let's start a hype. We haven't had a hype set in a while. So let's do it. Let's do it right now. Yakuza. Yakuza, Yakuza. Yeah, there we go. Let's do some more hype. I'll play your request in a bit, D-Rad. Gotta practice that. But thank you so much, everyone, for the level 2 hype train. You're all awesome. Thank you so much for triggering the hype train. D-Red Punks and Hoxix Phoenix. Bergs, Jenny, Hey Langit, Izzy Paradox, Rooket Mean, Thousand Bits, what? Jenny again, Ushi Yasha, Bergs, and Ghost Shrimp for the 2 gift subs, and Violin Anthony, Bob 2 is here. Bob 2 is here, y'all. Thank you for the 500 bits. Thank you so much, everyone. Definitely gotta practice that. But anyway, here is a request for D-Rad Punks. This is the D-Rad Punks special. This is his favorite Punch-Out theme. Let's do that again. Need to practice. Thank you so much for the 100 bits, Rob Kovacs. We'll be right back. Haven't played that in a while, so thank you so much for requesting that. D-Rad Punks! So if anyone still has a priority request owed them, Ghost Shrimp, definitely, I will accept maybe two more priority requests. Hawk 6 Phoenix, you can definitely request one more. Ghost Shrimp, if you're a gift subs, you can definitely request something. Violent Anthony, you can definitely request something. Yeah, so much awesomeness in here, and that's because of you. Oh my god, that was a little bit too much reverb. What happened to the portal? Did you redeem portal? I'll put that in for you. Portal. Oh, I think something is... Oh, there we go. Portal. There we go. I think with my lighting, it's not too obvious. But yeah, portal is... Portal, yeah. It's orange and blue. All right. If no one is gonna request, if no one is wants to claim a priority request, I'm gonna choose something. Okay, I'm gonna choose this because this is kind of appropriate to what I'm wearing. And what I'm wearing right now is this Witcher necklace. So let's play Toss a Coin. Alright, let's do that first for Ghost Shrimp. Let's request Pollyanna. Pollyanna. I'm gonna be filming the video for Pollyanna very soon. Pollyanna. Because I've got a bunch of new arrangements and not all of them have music videos yet. Because I took a long break from making music videos. But now I'm back and for making a lot of music videos. In fact, I filmed two music videos this week. And because I haven't been filming music videos for quite maybe four to five months, I collected a bunch of arrangements. And this is one of those. So here we go. Ghost Shrimp, let's play some Pollyanna. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, Ghost Rim. I actually have a very good idea of how I will shoot this video already. Pink lights, me wearing a cap sideways and all. Oh, enjoy your lurk, Jenny. Oh, also Jenny, if you want to request something, you've been very generous, Jenny. So I can definitely squeeze one request for you, Jenny, if you want. Thank you so much, Rob Kovacs. Thank you so much for that request. Thank you so much for that request, Ghost Shrimp. I'm glad I could play something again for you, Ghost Shrimp. Let's play for Hawk 6 Phoenix. Also, if you don't know who Hawk 6 Phoenix is, you're missing out. Hawk 6 Phoenix. Hawk 6 Phoenix. Oh my god. Did I just say Phoenix? Hawk 6 Phoenix. That's a very hard Tagalog accent right there. But yes, Hawk 6 Phoenix is the piano shredder on Twitch. So do follow Hawk 6 Phoenix because he plays a lot of amazing piano and his own compositions as well. OT, yes. Thank you so much, Baby Mage. Maybe I'll play... Okay, if Jenny would request something, I'll play Jenny's. And then we're going to do the last piece, which is Cass's theme. Pokemon. Okay. How does this go again? This is my own arrangement of Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow, Route 1. That's a need to practice list. That will be put in the need to practice list. Thank you so much, Hawk 6 Phoenix, for your request. And thank you again for your amazing generosity, Hawk 6 Phoenix. And by the way, since we've got a ton of mods right here, right now, Baby Mage, Firamiel, Hawk 6 Phoenix, Black Lad Wanderer, Regent X, I don't know if you're here. Maybe not play stuff, and Talitar is also lurking. Actually, I don't know. All right. Just an announcement, this coming Sunday, this is gonna be the last of the tribute Sundays for a while, but this coming Sunday is Mod Love Sunday. Mod Love Sunday. All requests are gonna be closed to everyone except mods. Mods can request pretty much anything. I mean, anything that's, you know, is within the rules. But yeah, mods, you have unlimited power on Sunday. You can request whatever. Custom request, song list request, whatever. You have the power to put anything in the queue. So it's gonna be a bit different. Instead of me prescribing what I would play for the mods will have unlimited power. There you go. I already know what kind of request Baby Mage will be putting in. I already have an idea what kind of requests Firamiel is gonna put in. Talidar as well. Black Clad Wonder. I know what you're gonna put. But yes, a whole 2 hours and a half dedicated only to mods requests. And that is this coming Sunday. Hawksix Phoenix, but I already have unlimited power. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. But this time around, on Sunday, there's no other competition. Only mods will get to exercise the requesting power. Alright, let's play the song I was gonna play earlier in dedication for my Witcher 3 necklace. Isgrimmar, thank you so much for hanging out. Ban Isgrimmar, just kidding. It's an in-joke going on between me and Isgrimmar. Thank you. All right, one more announcement before we play our ending song. That was the Witcher series. Toss a coin to your Witcher. Requested by me. Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Thank you. And Just Nibio says, super. And Aaron, welcome back. Welcome back. I'm glad you could catch one of my streams again. And it might be the last time. It might be the last time you're going to catch me on a Wednesday. Because as I announced earlier, I might be removing one stream from the rotation. I might be instead of streaming 3 times a week, I will be regularly streaming 2 times a week instead. And so far we had a vote. Wednesday is the one that's possibly gonna go. So yeah. And let me show you why I'm so excited to go back to making more YouTube videos, because oh my god. For the longest time, I have been using a mediocre camcorder. It's Sony, but it's a video cam. It's a consumer grade camcorder that doesn't even have interchangeable lenses. So in short, it was a video cam that I've been using for, that was made for, I don't know, party photography, or it's just like a home video where you're just documenting what's happening all around. But anyway, because I've been investing in amazing new cameras and amazing new lenses, I've also been upping my visuals for my videos. And let me show you one example of one of those videos. Yes, this is gonna be new video premiere. Yes, it's gonna be a new video premiere. The video is supposed to be coming out on Friday, but why not show it to you right now? Because I can. So this is Sadness and Sorrow from Naruto, and we are gonna watch it together, all of you seeing it for the first time. Nobody has seen this except me when I was editing it last night and this morning. So here it is, video premiere, new music video premiere. All right, there we go. Can you see it? Okay, can you still hear me? Okay, I'm gonna mute my mic now so you can all see what I'm talking about. New lighting style, new camera, filming technique. Oh my god, it's the bomb. Let's go. Thank you. There you go. That is the world premiere of my new music video that was filmed in maybe... I filmed that last Saturday, maybe for around 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours filming it. And then I edited it yesterday night and this morning for a total of 6 to 5 hours. And I still can't get enough of how I was able to pull off that kind of shot. Because for the longest time, my old camera for YouTube can't do any of these stuff. Is this really being streamed at 720p? Does that mean the original is even sharper? Oh, the original is going to be 1080p. Oh my god, Hedekins! Thank you so much! Stunning as usual. Also, 10 months! Happy double digits to us, SVG, and many more. Happy Wednesday. Oh, Hedekins, thank you so much for the 10-month sub. The recorder guy says, this looks absolutely fantastic. The shadows and flares, yes! And that red hair! Everything looks gorgeous. King Player Gamer, thank you so much, Izzy. Lol, why is it better than original, says Lone Axe. You're too kind. Oh my god, ProSolis is back! ProSolis, how was your food hunt? Awesome colors and lighting. Thank you so much, Firamiel. You're so welcome, Adam. So happy to see the beautiful video. Thank you. Oh my god. Yeah, that video and how the quality of that turned out and how almost effortless now that I'm able to film that kind of video almost effortlessly, because I've been doing this for nearly 20 years of producing YouTube videos. And for me to be able to produce that kind of quality now with such a turn, which such a fast turnaround rate. And I was even able to film two types of those kinds of videos this week. Two music videos. So one is video that you saw coming out this Friday, and another maybe even better quality coming out next Friday. And this is why I'm so excited to be going back to making more of these music videos again. And that is why I'm considering streaming twice a week now instead of thrice a week. So, because I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be creating so much more. And yeah, Food Hunt was successful. Oh, congratulations, ProSolis. Fellow double digit friend, I hope you're having a lovely night. I love Show Off Player Gamer. Yeah, ProSolis. I know you do. Turco Machine! I'm so happy for you and so proud. Oh my god, thank you so much, Ty. I'm excited to be consuming so much more SVG content. Yes! Yes, Hedekins. And I was also going to be... Just real talk, chat. I've gone to a point where I no longer find streaming as the be-all and end-all of things. When I was new to Twitch, especially when I got the groove of music streaming, it was like, yeah, Twitch streaming, everything is all about Twitch. The be-all and end-all of all music, of musicians, should be Twitch. But now I've reached a stage of my content creation career where, okay, maybe Twitch is not really the be-all and end-all of everything, but it's all a balance of everything. So a balance of me creating TikTok content, YouTube content, Instagram videos, streaming, it's all connected, and one does not need to be more focused than the other. Why should I limit myself to just streaming? Why should I limit myself to just album production? Why should I limit myself to just making music videos when it can all be interconnected? Balance. Dulce Salu says, SVG is still here. I had a busy day. I had to leave. No problem, Dulce. You're just back in time for Zawa's Lament. Prosolis, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Learn Music and Thai Heaven Green. Thank you so much, Prosolis. Are you going to enable memberships in YouTube? Thai Heaven Green, I've been thinking that back and forth. But right now, for me, it's kind of redundant, and I still think Patreon is better. Izzy Paradox says, I think everyone's got a different platform that works for them. That's true. That's true, Izzy. However, for me, in my case, the platform that works best for me is all. All platforms. I have always been multi-platform gamer. And yeah, maybe there were stages in my life that I gave more effort to one platform than the other. But in the end, when I'm over the hypeness of one platform, it all balances out and I go back to treating them all equally. For best YouTube, for the best platform for YouTube videos, still YouTube. Best content for evergreen long form videos is still YouTube. And I've been a YouTuber since 2008. Best platform for interactive two-way communication streaming, I believe that is Twitch. Best platform for maybe concert type, more linear type of streaming, possibly YouTube. Best platform for short form content, probably Instagram or TikTok. Each platform has their own specialty, and I can do all the forms of content that each platform requires because this is what I live for. This is me. This is what I love to do. Always what I've been wanting to do. Still rooting for String Partner Gamer. Oh, Prosolis. I don't know if you heard my announcement before. I think you did. I am no longer seeking to be Twitch partner. I don't know if a lot of you heard this, but I'm going to say it again loudly. I am no longer seeking out to be a Twitch partner. I no longer want to be a Twitch partner. I no longer want to be a Twitch partner because they have this ridiculous exclusivity clause that will prevent me from streaming to any platform that I want. Affiliates don't have that. The only way I can be a Twitch partner, the only way I'm going to accept being a Twitch partner is, and this is a very, very small chance, if I get offered a better contract where there's no exclusivity clause. Or if for some reason we become so big on Twitch, like Pokimane big, that I'm able to dictate the terms of the contract. Yeah, Prosolis. There's a reason why Ashley Christ or Harris Heller, they left Twitch because of this exclusivity contract. So if, for example, right now as an affiliate, if I want to stream on another day on Reddit, if I want to stream on YouTube, that's fine. No issues there. However, if I become partner, I can no longer do a random Reddit stream. I can no longer stream to YouTube if I want, because it's against contract. Better revenue share. Yeah, that's also the thing, Prosolis. The default Twitch partner contract, still 50-50 sharing. They only allow you to renegotiate the revenue sharing for a higher percent for you. If, again, you become Pokimane big. Yep. Exactly, Thai Heaven Green. I agree. That balance is better. I was about to message you in Discord. Oh. I think it's because the yeah, it was panned. It was panned to the left. I'm still getting used to this new mixer. Twitch won't let you stream on another platform if you're partner. Yes, exactly. So yeah, I want to be a free agent. I don't want to have exclusivity to one platform because I am multi-platform gamers. But then again, just a disclaimer, I'm only saying this for myself. If any one of you want to become Twitch partner and that's what you want and it works for you, go ahead, be a Twitch partner. But for me, my situation, it's not the best business decision. So, just saying, I'm happy to be a free agent. Affiliates can't multi-stream. Yeah, we can't multi-stream at the same time, Ty. But we can stream separately. So the streams I do on Reddit, the streams I do on Twitch, on YouTube, that's fine. No issues there. But if I'm partner and I do those random Reddit streams or YouTube, then that is not allowed. Thank you so much, ProSolis. I'm glad you understand. But you know, I always have to prioritize the bigger picture. Pokemon big? No. I see what you're doing. All right, let's play the ending song and then let's raid somebody. Thank you all for understanding. 50-50 is really trash. Yeah, I agree, Rob. In short, it's not worth being partner. Yes, for my goals and my plans for my career, Firamiel, Twitch partner is just a hindrance. Because I don't want to be tied to one platform for streaming. Yeah, best option differs from person to person. Partner for some isn't the best for others. So I'm so happy for you, SVG. Thank you so much, Heatherkins. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. There have been a few people who have been able to negotiate the exclusivity clause on Twitch. It's possible down the line. Yes, Heatherkins, it is definitely possible depending on how big your crowd is or how notorious you are outside of Twitch. So, for example, that congresswoman, AOC, she's a Twitch partner. Do you think she'll let Twitch have the bigger cut? No. But that's because she's a congresswoman. She has a clout outside of Twitch. She's bigger than Twitch. And lots of other examples like that, for example. Anyway, Legend of Zelda time, Breath of the Wild time. SVG for Congress. So yeah, depends on how huge you are. So maybe if I become like so big beyond Twitch, maybe I have the bigger clout for Twitch to allow me to dictate the terms of contract. That's the only time I will accept being a Twitch partner, if I am able to get rid of that exclusivity clause. ProSolis, SVG for Congress. What? What the hell? Yano Jalen, Sangaduna. I know about Sangaduna, but of course, I know it's possible, but she's definitely had a lawyer help her right there. Because Sangaduna is not just big on Twitch and YouTube. She's got a huge following outside of the platform. So yes, that is one example. And I know she streams both on Twitch and YouTube, but because she had to renegotiate that contract for some advantage that's only known to her. Anyway, Cass's theme time. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. I appreciate your company. I appreciate your applause. Thank you so much for hanging out. Ficta, thank you so much. Yes, that piano arrangement is my own arrangement, but it was recorded by my friend David Russell 23. And he's an amazing pianist on YouTube. He doesn't stream on Twitch, but yeah, he's an amazing pianist. We are friends from the video game music community. And Genome, hello, hello. Hello, hello, Genome. I'm sorry, I forgot to say hi. Thank you so much again for those lovely cast emotes. Oh my god, Prosolis for president? Oh my god. I already know Prosolis' tax system. Prosolis is gonna tax Bitcoin miners. Prosolis is gonna tax, heavily tax the cryptocurrency miners. So, they will be discouraged to buy more GPUs, graphics cards. So, Prosolis has more chance to hoard the graphics cards without competition from the currency miners. Did I hit the ballpark? I have a pro GPU stance. GPUs are the people. The core. The core of his plan. Recorder guy, do you have the intel for this? GPU puns. Graphics cards puns. What the hell? All right, I know who we are going to raid. I've never raided him before, but he's also a fellow violinist. You probably know who already I'm talking about. If I do run for Congress, Prosolis is definitely going to be my policy creator. I thought the rationale would be something like compensating for the environmental impact. All right, let me catch up in chat. What's up, SPG? Did you catch that Sonic Symphony earlier today? Not yet. I haven't clicked on the video yet, Agent Otzel, but I'm glad you could join us for the end. What's up, Agent Otzel? Proletician. Other Congress people, the US is having trouble. What should we do? SPG, play some really good video game music. Anyway, like I said, I'm considering streaming twice a week instead of three. The decision's still up in the air on which day I will remove. But my plan is, again, two fixed schedules, 2 days that are fixed schedule, and one that is random. It could either happen during that week if I'm less busy, or it could happen randomly at any platform, something like that. So, still gonna be three streams a week, but only two that are fixed, and one that is 50-50. Something like that. I'm glad you're doing well, Agent Otzel. I did premiere an earlier music video that's coming out on Friday. It's gonna be the Naruto video. Naruto Sadness and Sorrow. Whew, okay. By the way, sorry for any audio issues that were happening because I'm still getting used to this mixer. It's everything that I need, but I still am still getting used to it. So anyway, 50-50 stream, that's quite long. Victor. Anyway, we are going to raid Dax1. I wanted to mix it up. Yeah, definitely Pixel. Oh my god, is that a dad joke? Thank you so much, Victor. Definitely the levels, something about the levels, because I'm still seeing some reds in my OBS, but maybe. All right, thank you so much to our amazing mods. Thank you again, Firamiel, for the raid earlier today. Thank you for planning that. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you, Baby Mage. Mod love, please. Baby Mage, Firamiel, Hawk6Phoenix, Black Lad Wanderer, X Region X. Thank you so much for being the lovely, lovely guardians of our community. Mod love, mod love. So this coming Sunday, Mod Love Sunday. All requests are going to be closed for everyone. Only mods will be allowed to request, and they have unlimited power on Sunday. Unlimited request power. Are we allowed to bribe mods? I mean, I visualized the Ragnarok Online request for Baby Miz. Yeah, definitely. Rooketman, I was waiting if you would request. We were gonna request something, but I don't know. I did not see any alerts from the mod lounge as well. So yeah, definitely gonna play for you, Rooketman, next time if you're here. Yeah, you're also totally a champion, Rooketman. All right, chat. I am gonna see you on Friday morning for 9 a.m. VGM and coffee, relaxing music while you work. But in the meantime, who is video game music? Is today's title. My name is Ring Player Gamer, and I would like to say to all of you to please be stay safe, stay healthy, stay awesome, and above all else, stay clawsome. My name is Ring Player Gamer, signing off for tonight. Prepare for the raid. We are going to raid Dax1, a fellow violinist. Let's go!